Calibration procedure. Input 10 liters in keypad. Press enter. Then dispense in calibration bucket. The reading is negative 25. You need to adjust in meter calibrating wheel. If the reading is negative, you need to rotate the wheel in increased direction. One hole is equivalent of 12.5, so you need to increase two hole to get zero reading. After the adjustment, recalibrate or dispense in calibration bucket to verify. After the adjustment, the reading now is zero. Calibration procedure.